I was looking for somewhere to volunteer here in Wetumpka, and I had narrowed it down to the food pantry and People That Care. And I ran into some friends of mine that work at the People That Care, Jim and Wanda Rushing, on Mondays, and they were fixing to leave to go on a 2-month trip. And they were going to need some help at the People That Care. So they encouraged me to go on. They had known that I was looking possibly to volunteer there. And so they hooked me up with whoever to contact. And I started work there, got trained, and started working there. People That Care help those less fortunate and the needy that have needs here in Wetumpka. They were formed from our churches, our local churches, and are funded by local churches. Before they came into existence, people in need would go to the individual churches and ask for help. And this was a way to have a central location for people to come and get the help that they need. It's a very worthy organization. You see people from all walks of life and having very real needs. And Jesus commanded us to love others and to feed them and clothe them, and in Matthew 25:35 is one verse, but to take care of others that have needs, and that's what we do. And I feel like the clothes and the financial aspect of it that we help folks with, we are fulfilling that, what Jesus told us to do. I love the people I work with. They're great. Jim and Wanda Rushing and others on the Monday crew. They're just really nice folks, and they have a heart for helping people. And again, you just feel blessed when you can offer whatever assistance we can to those that are really hurting and really emergency situations. We have homeless come in, people living in their cars, people down to their last dollar that we can help with. I think People That Care is important to our community because it serves the needy. Those that have, sometimes it's a one-time situation, sometimes they live on very limited incomes. We represent the churches that fund us and, you know, in helping others that have needs. We cannot exist without the funding from our churches. We get no governmental help, state, federal, any kind of help like that. We are totally funded, and we only exist because of the churches here in Wetumpka. We have various jobs that you do. You can, people are trained in different areas. I'm trained in, several of us are trained in multiple areas. I started out on the front desk where we greet people and we register them if they're not registered with us. And we have people, I also help with financial if they need help with a bill. Or some kind of financial need, I did help with that. I also enter paperwork into the computer. We keep meticulous records on everything that comes in and goes out of our organization. We're like a store, so we have racks of clothes. There's always need to straighten racks. You know, just like in a retail store, people just, when they shop, they sometimes just leave stuff laying somewhere because they don't know where to put it. And so we're constantly straightening up and try to keep everything real clean and orderly. We also have people in the back that take in donations, helping getting boxes out of cars and, you know, and thanking them for their donation. And then once the donation comes in, we have to put those items out. So if you have a donation, our hours are 9 to 12, Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and that's limited. So if anybody has a donation they'd like to make, clothing, household items, you can see me and I'll be glad to put it in my car and take it on Monday or whatever day I need to take it. I'm Amy Windham, and I volunteer at the People That Care.